Actress Kareena Kapoor Khan and Saif Ali Khan, who were on a vacation with their kids, Taimur and Jay, returned to Mumbai on Sunday. For their airport look, Kareena opted for white quad set, while Saif wore a blue shirt with white pants. Taimur was seen dressed in green t-shirt and orange pants, and Jay looked super cute in onesie.
Kareena ma'am.
Kareena ji.
Kareena ji.
Kareena ji.
Kareena ma'am. Kareena ma'am. Kareena ji.
Kareena ji.
Kareena celebrated Saif's birthday and Jay's 6 months birthday celebration on their vacation. Kareena recently shared a much-loved picture of little Jay, who was most recently the subject of an unsavory troll attack with their elder son Taimur and her actor husband Saif Ali Khan. Saif and Kareena, who are fondly called Saifina by their fans, had tied the knot in December 2012. Jay was born on February 21st this year. Kareena and Saif's elder son Taimur was born in 2016. Kareena Kapoor Khan is all set to turn producer for the very first time in collaboration with Ekta Kapoor's Balaji Telefilms. The untitled film will be directed by Hansal Mehta. On the acting front, Kareena's upcoming film is Lal Singh Chaddha in the lead role opposite Aamir Khan. INS report.